Hey y'all, thanks for stopping in. Appreciate you taking time out of y'all's busy schedule to stop in and see what it is I'm up to. It is Saturday, June 27th, 2020. And this is our sunset here in Jacksonville, Florida, due to the Sahara dust storm. Yeah, massive cloud of dust from Africa blew all the way across the ocean. And is affecting us. It has been affecting us for 2 days now. Thought we'd have a little bit more intense sunsets, but they're pretty, just not the colors I was expecting. A little more purpley over that way, and then down towards the ocean, it's about a mile and a half or 2 miles that way to the ocean. The skies are a little dark blue, dark purple. Purple gray. Whatever. But there you go. Just thought we'd do a quickie. So let me know what you think. Give me a thumbs down or a thumbs up. Leave me a comment wherever it is y'all leave comments on your internet access device of choice. If you'd like to share me around your social media, that'd be fandoculous. If you want to check me out on Facebook or Instagram, I'll put links in the description box wherever that is on your device of choice. Also, links to some more videos, and you'll find my email, my snail mail, and all that good stuff. So if your loved ones are nearby, give them a kiss and a hug. If they're not, give them a call. Hit them up on Facebook. Let them know you think about them. Let them know you love them. We ain't promised tomorrow, people. We ain't promised our next breath. So I see y'all again. I hope you have a fandoculous day. See, can we get the lights down there? Those are the lights on the Dames Point Bridge. Man, that's a high bridge. Slauncha, y'all. Bye-bye.